Well, hey there. How you doing, everybody? Let's play some more Minish Cap. Yo, I... Oh, what's up, Slow? Aw. Aw, shucks. Well, I did my best. Anyway, I do apologize. Like, it's been a good gap of time between episode 1 and episode 2 of Here in Minish Cap. It's tricky to sometimes, like, I guess I owe you guys an apology. I'm sorry. It's sometimes hard to schedule out something like, I don't know, a couple hours a day. Especially when you could rather do something like, I don't know, like play Puyo Puyo Tetris. And just have a good time there. That is a game I need to stream. Because I love that game. Now Krennel, that's our next location. Excellent, excellent. We need to fix that blade and then go dominate. Wonder if they chose that word on purpose. I'll send word in advance, since we're playing on our Game Boy Advance. Har har. Yo, I like this guy. He's got a needle as like his as like a staff. This guy talks way too much. And so get and you're my hat right now. So just stay there. Hats don't talk, do they? No, I didn't think so. Yo, what's in here? Oh, that's me. Yo, are you gonna give me those stones that go together? That is like my favorite thing about this game. An inventor. Like, oh, bombs! Here we go. Oh yeah, time to blow stuff up. And I also do have to apologize. Oh, man, my behavior has been appalling. I apologize. I have not been able to keep my word about not putting, like, what's it, the Mario Maker 2 content on the channel. I mean, the only reason I put that on here... Oh, okay. The only reason I put up a Mario Maker 2 level is so that I could have something to upload on Thursday. Because that's like my one consistent day of... I always upload on this day. But I didn't have anything else ready. You don't know either. Okay. It just weirds me out that I can't do a spin attack. I'm still all weirded out and confuzzled. There we go. Can I get some blue rupees or something? I want some money. But the game it just ain't giving me nothing. Hey, come here. There you go. Whole bunch of nothing. Oh, I muted on my side. It's not muted on the audio side, so that's good. There we go. And grab. Rah! Yeah, grab that mushroom. It's pretty cool. I like that. Yo, I cannot find any money. Where's the money? I guess there are just a couple of small things that kind of are a little off about this game for me. Why can I not spin attack right off the bat? Why am I not getting any money? I don't know. Yo, what's that? What up? Yeah, I don't. No, okay. Will do. The Kinstone pieces, that's right, that's what they're called. Okay, it all makes sense now. And by the way, hi everybody from work. I see you. Ever since uploading Star Fox 2, I've been getting a lot of people who are like, yo. I saw that latest episode about Star Fox 2. That's a good feel. Mysterious shells, what are those for? Is this something like the mystery shells from Link's Awakening? Yo, what do you do about this guy? He's just twirling around thinking he's so cool. There we go. I have a compulsive need to cut grass. I just read a guide recently, told me that I need 80 rupees for this next part. And I'm having no luck finding any money. The fuck, man? Hey, man. I understand you're busy, but you're blocking the way to town. Like, what are you doing, man? This is a use for something. I don't know what. It is super cute, though. Hey, yo. They stand up on each other? That's kind of weird. All you gotta do is tack the lowest one. No. Boo. Didn't even see it coming. It was a back attack. Whoa, hey, buddy. Get out of here. Why is it impossible to find any money around here? Come on now. There, there's 80. Good to go. Oh, there's a little cat. How cute. Oh, here we go. Yo, I'm being walked in. Hell yeah. You know what? I think one of the things I don't like about, Zelda games is they're like, here's this bag that collects this thing. And it's like, okay, couldn't I have just gotten the bag, right off the bat? It's not really like a celebration, it's more like just a normal thing you get. You know, I just had a thought, oh, this guy loves me. Oh, he wants to fuse kinstones. Okay. I did. Let's do it. I think this is just the sickest idea, and I'm disappointed that there's never been a kinstone follow-up. Why are you sleeping on that, Nintendo? That's a banger winning idea. I think that, I thought of a cool application for it. What if you use that at convention centers? Everybody who enters, gets a kinstone piece. And then you have to find somebody else who has the opposite kinstone piece. And then they come together and, I don't know, maybe they get a prize or something. Give them a free, I don't know, some free snacks or soda or something. Why has he got a bunch of kids following him? Maybe they're just having so much fun with their Kinstone pieces. Yo, what up? Swiftblade. That sounds like a D&D sort of name, doesn't it? Seems like a perfect thing. Just put some incomprehensible name in front, like Piccolo Swiftblade. Like one of the characters in my D&D campaign, I play as Lush Nightshade. Is that like the most badass name or what? Oh, finally, here we go. Yeah, I get it. No, it's almost... Why are you wasting my time, game? I already know how to do this. There we go.
Sorry.
Finally can do a spin attack. Why were you hiding that under a bushel? Let me do it right from the beginning. I'm a little PO'd about it. Stockwell Shop? I think this is probably the place. What is it? This is a rupee bag? You just buy them. There we go. So I assume I could only hold up to like 99 rupees then. Which is kind of a small amount. Oh, not that, what is it, L? I don't have any Kinstone pieces. What? They give me the ability to do it and then they're like, oh no, you don't have any. Boo. And everybody's like, yo, give me the Kinstone pieces. I'm sorry. Actually, since I'm out here, maybe I can get a Kinstone piece by going to the place where the Kinstone fusion was. See? Now we're talking. Oh, just a piece of heart. Oh yeah, 5 hearts. I wonder if I'm gonna die a lot in this game, like I did with the Oracle games. That was a lot of deaths. I think it was something like 41 for Oracle of Seasons, and it was a little less for Ages. I don't remember the exact number. Oh, come on! I want. Okay, I think we're back. Sorry. Well, shoot, the computer just crashed. I don't know what to do about that. I can't get this piece of heart, and my computer crashed on me, so... I'm feeling sad. What can I do about that? I don't even know. People, like... Friends have been offering to give me, like, computer pieces so that I can, like, put my own computer together, but I'm, like, living paycheck to paycheck. I can't afford to do that sort of thing. You make shoes, like, the shoes make themselves in your sleep. Bro, you're not a good tailor. Like, Those Minish, they're enabling him. They're making things easier for him. Like, yeah, that's, I don't know about that. Oh, shoot. That sucks. What about going outside? Oh, that sucks too. Understandably, you don't want a power like this going anywhere in your game. Unless people just start wandering around. And, very slowly to boot. Yeah, I guess so. Still shut. Well, shit. I can't afford anything. Shoot. Ask for you? Okay, I'll ask. Must make deliciousness. Oh, shit, sorry about that bomb, bro. I shouldn't put that on the A button. There we go. Now we're good. I see eyes by a treasure chest. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Is anything here open? Come on, man. That's just not fair. I want stuff to do. There's something fishy about you. There you go. I see you. Let me guess. Somebody from the... One of the masks that I give him is going to be something from Majora's Mask. Ah, finally! My own Kinstone piece! Hold on a second. Okay, I can't use that yet. In order to move this block, I need to be able to... You do a, like, charge, and then you go over these, and you get some multiple links to work together. Just like Four Swords. It was made, this game's made by the same team. And I'm sure there's a lot of you who don't even know what Four Swords is. Oh, so we know each other. Oh well, screw you then. Alright, more explosions. Yeah, don't worry about it, man. Don't worry about it. Oh shit, I keep dropping bombs. Man, nothing is, nothing's open. No, mine looks all funky. And yours is all not funky. What's my computer trying to tell me? You guys probably heard that too. Weather updates? No! I want a computer to do what I tell it to do and nothing more. I can't get behind this whole, yo, you can check the weather, you can have Microsoft Outlook, you can, no. Just do what I say. That's all. Oh, for fuck's sake. I think I already checked that. I'm a little upset. Nothing's open. Now we're just ripping off ideas from Ocarina of Time. Yes, I'm salty. Two of them within 25 seconds. Oh, snap! Well, there's one. Here you go! Sweet, they're right next to me. Is that a gold one? Oh, snap. Hey, come back here. I want that gold one. Hey, you motherfucker, get back here. Ow. Well, at least I got the minimum. Mysterious shells. What do I do with those, though? And 20 rupees. Okay. Yo, I want to get that gold one. Screw everything else. What the hell, man? Whoops. There we go. The gold one's worth two, right? Oh. Three of them. Oh, that's how it is, huh? Come here. Almost there. Here we go. There's an extra one for you. More mysterious shells. What are these things even good for? And 80 rupees. Oh, nice. She's got the money. Oh, I thought that was a cat. Shows what I know. Alright. Where were we going? Yo, you got any Kinston pieces? No, on both counts. I guess they're trying to sell their wares. That's fair. Yo, I just remembered something. I remember the baker. They were telling me to go buy something. I'll take this. Wheaton and pita. Very clever. Yeah, brioche. Oh, brioche. Such a nice and tasty thing. Perfect for sandwiches. There we go. That's what I remember. I hope they don't, like, bake that in on purpose. Oh, it may or may not have something. I understand now. Nothing. Yo, you don't really want to put those kinstone pieces inside a piece of bread. Ugh. I don't even want to think about crunching down on one of those. Oh, come on. You make sure you're careful. I'm a seasoned pro at this. See, that guy threw a dagger at me, and he thought, oh, I'm so cool. No, I got nothing. Hell yeah. What the hell are you doing here? Ooh, a bottle. Hell yeah. I'll take it. Reminds me of those, and whenever I see those bottles, I'm just thinking of, like, the strange shape the Ocarina of Time ones were in. They weren't exactly bottles. They fixed that in Majora's Mask. It's just kind of funny. Damn, just a shell. Like, what do I even do with this thing? I hope they kind of reveal what these things are good for soon. There's just a sprout. Oh, there's red rupee. You know, I'm reminded of Twilight Princess. Why did they not have like a thing where you could, like, what am I trying to say? In Twilight Princess, like, the message of, oh, this is a blue rupee, it's 5 rupees. It played every time. I wonder if that was on purpose or if that was an error. Tell me something. And Thrillby Highlands has an item. Fascinating. Alright. Good enough for me? Oh my god, come on, give me something. Strange wall. I don't even know what that is yet. Yo, that thing spits fucking far. Alright. Come here, you. There we go. Yeah, these things have long range. My goodness. There we go. Ooh, I can't swim, can I? Nope. That's a no-go. That's also a no-go. I am horrible. You can't see me. Ew, where am I going? Nothing here seems to be working. What if I go... I saw there were a couple guards following me around, so maybe like the technique is to go somewhere else. Yeah, but did you see this? I guess it doesn't impress him. He probably thinks that I got it right at the beginning, so he's like, eh, whatever. I don't care. Yo, what is this? What is this? I don't understand. It's nice getting these mysterious shells, but where can I find some bombs? I think I ran out. I was accidentally bombing people in their homes. Yeah. Bomb time. Oh, that's why I couldn't lift. It just holds on to you. Okay, that all makes sense. You can barely see the little fucker. Oh man, I can't find him. Is this a bombable wall or not? Game says I'm supposed to go this direction, but I don't get it. What am I missing? Maybe I'm missing something in this town. I know. I've never worked at a post office. It seems like it would be something like that. Oh, you stupid dog. Get out of my way. Then again, dogs can be scary. Yo, what up? Oh, I got the right color, but not the right size. Yeah, that's kind of a... Nobody wears hats like that. Only in the desert. Okay. What to do? Oh, he does want to. No. Close. Weren't there other people who wanted to do the Kinstone thing? Let me see if I can find them. Yo, you want to do some Kinstones? No. He's like, nah, fuck that shit. There's so many empty houses too. Like, what's going on here? I guess I'm stuck. Alright. Where is that phone? We're gonna have to look it up. What was it? There's a select button for Ezlo. I do think this is pretty cool. I like that you can just press the select and get like an instant hint about or where you were going next. Okay, come on, there we go. Minish Cap. I got no clue. I've got nothing. I got so much nothing that I don't even know. Okay, do-do-do. Everything's going well. Bomb that, get the Kinstone pieces. Oh, it's going over all the nice stuff. Really? So apparently with that bottle, I need to fill it up and put it on the plant. I would have never guessed that. I would have never figured that out. It's kind of weird, isn't it? Like, who are they aiming for? Like, who's going to know that that's what they need to do? Only people who played like Majora's Mask, and then, even then, why would you take away something like... There we go. And then why would you take away the spin attack? Here we go. Now we're getting somewhere. I remember getting stuck at that exact spot before. No climbing. I'll do what I want. Finally, some bombs. I was running low on those. Yo, give me some more bombs. I want bombs. He didn't give me any bombs. He wasn't listening. That was quite unkind of him. Oh, hell yeah. And do I just pick her up? Oop, I keep forgetting to switch. Nice. Let's put them away safely. Oh shoot, why do I keep doing that? There we go. Apparently this place is dusty. What? They're spiky dusty. That's weird. Just pushes them. Interesting. Sell me another bottle, will you? That does sound pretty nice, but not for now. And get lost. You get lost, mister. This is my video. Oh, shoot. Why do I keep doing that? I don't even know if you guys are getting frustrated about it. I'm getting frustrated by it. Whee! There we go. We need to make stuff like that. Like, fuck making, like, safe things for kids. Like, give them something that they can charge themselves at. I don't think I agree with that. Like, from a design perspective, yeah, of course you're going to take off the iron mask, and then of course you're going to attack it. Yeah, you can suck them up. That's cute. I like that. How silly of me, what? I don't know, that red jelly has my name written all over it. Here we go. Here we go. No bombs? Come on now. Don't be so stingy with those. Here we go. Wait, what is that up there? What is over there? Over there to the right. I want to know. Looks like some sort of Picori town or something. That looks promising. I figured it was something I could do to get myself minished, but I guess not. Let's try this. Yeah, that's a big old no too. Okay, that's fine. Hey, this looks more like it. We'll go talk to the minishing happenings. Then be like, hey, what's up? What kind of problems you got? Hell yeah, I just need to find one with a crack in it. Like this. Roof. Finders keepers, baby! Oh, definitely. The boy means one cat. Fascinating. Okay. Good to know. Oh. Makes sense. Away with you. Ha. Uh-huh. It's a big old seed. Or maybe I'm just small. What am I supposed to do here? The only other option. Bye bye. Nothing. It's just too big. Yeah, well, what can you do? I guess this is not the way to go then. Here we go. Let's see where else we can go. Let's try going back over here where I was. Oh, that's it. That's the seed I need. I need that seed and to put it over there. Probably. Maybe. I need some way to pick it up though, which I don't have. Let's keep exploring. Okay. I didn't even notice that. Let's see if we can get up there and, I don't know, do something. There's gotta be some way out of here. Onwards we go! And these guys don't leave me alone. How do you like this? Sometimes you just gotta give them the sword. Precision movement. Don't worry, I'm good at precision movement. I can do that. Another Kidstone piece. Okay, I see you. Yo, I'm a movement master. That's one thing that playing Mario Maker 2 all day has taught me. You gotta have your movement down. So I need some way to move this bean here. How, though? That's the question. We're going back to the guide? Hell yeah, we're going back to the guide. I don't want to spend all day on this. I don't think you do either. Let's see, get the kinstone piece, go into the basement, water the flower, bottom of the wall. Climb the stairs. It looks like there's a section I missed. Let's go check it out. Right here. You can't tell me what to do. There we go. You don't know me. Blast that wall. Does anybody find these choo-choos just kind of annoying in general? Just like Wind Waker. I just don't want to sit down and die. Aw, shoot. I ran out of bombs. That sucks. Looks like I'll be heading over to that Deku. I'll have to hit him up on his offer anyway. There we go. No. Oh, he's got the same exact one as the salesman. That's too bad. Sadness and despair. Yeah, well. It seems like they're making a push to make, like, buying stuff more of a good idea. I don't think I like that, though. Usually buying stuff in Zelda games is like a terrible idea because you can get anything you want just by like going around and slashing, slashing bushes or picking up rocks. The game is basically like, yo, you gotta buy stuff if you want to continue because you won't find it in the local stuff. I don't like that. It's very un-Zelda. There we go. What is this? This is a sort of spring water, isn't it? I think this is the thing I want. Okay. Does it turn into regular water after a certain amount of time? Now I'm curious. Well, only one way to find out. We gotta get back. Oop, wrong way. Sorry. Oh, shoot. Get out of here, you dumbass bat. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Like, make, like, kids, like, I don't know, playgrounds like that. You know what they really need to do, though? They need to make playgrounds for adults. If they made one for adults, I'd be on that thing all day, every day. Whose bright mind was it that was like, yo, as kids get older, they shouldn't have more recess? That is stupid. And I don't agree with that whatsoever. Kids and like teenagers should have free time to do what they want during school. That's my hot tip. That's my hot controversial take. It's called more recess for teens. Actually, speaking of recess, do you guys have any recess memories? And I'm not talking about recessed memories either. Alright, Big Bean. Have a little bit of that. Oh, what do you mean it doesn't work? Oh, I can pick it up. What? Since when? Okay, cool. I didn't know I could pick it up. I missed that prompt, I guess. Well, shit. Now I need to go get that mineral water again. At least I've got the answer now. The only thing I remember from recess was, there were, three big tires in the playground. And they had to take them away because kids kept going in there to, use the bathroom or poop. And I don't even blame those kids for doing so because there was no bathroom during recess. And that's just kind of a what the fuck moment that I just can't get my head around. Like, you're gonna give them recess for like up to 40 minutes or something and they can't use the bathroom? Are you kidding me? That's crazy. That's how it was in my elementary, anyway. Hopefully some of you guys had more leniency during your recesses. Yep. Take the mineral water. Don't drown it. There we go. There we go. I don't like these guys. They take so many hits. There we go. Now I want some mineral water. Drink that shit up. And then again, I drink a lot of water. That's the only thing I drink, honestly. Oh, shoot. I keep thinking that's the way up. Instead of here. Silly old me. Yeah, now that I think about it, I really want, like, an adult playground. That's the sort of thing that would get me excited to go work out and such. Let's move around here. There we go. Alright, we got mineral water for everybody. There we go. Now we're talking. Crenel Wall and Crenel Mines. I don't know which way to go first. Let's go this way, I guess. Hey, give me bombs. God, they don't give anything. What is this? This game is very stingy. I don't like that. You can't have this, you can't spin attack, you can't recover your items through killing things. I don't like how this game operates. I don't like these things. There we go. Stop just holding yourself in there. There we go. What am I trying to say? I'm trying to say, like, make yourself vulnerable more often than you're unvulnerable. Oh, that's weird. Here we go, bombs away! There we go, I'm finding bombs in here. Hey man, I'm trying to do something, you mind? Thank you. Alright, where am I going? Right over there. Hell yeah! It's like I'm playing Pile of Wings all over again. When are they gonna make another one of those? To be fair though, I didn't like Pile of Wings Resort, like, at all. I guess we'll go up? Yeah, I love that. Oh, another one of these, huh? Okay. Yeah, there are buddies everywhere. Come on, have some mineral water around here. Maybe this guy just sells bombs. A grip ring? Sure, why not? Okay, I didn't even realize I could not climb this stuff. See, this is kind of what I'm talking about. I'm like, just give me the ability to climb cliffs. You don't have to take my money first. Just give me the natural ability to scale stuff. This is easily the most Jewish Zelda game ever. Sorry. I did actually go the right way. Awesome. Yeah, those rocks are huge! It looks like they're a little more predictable. How did I skip that one? How did I not get hit? It's very much unlike the Link to the Past. With those unpredictable green boulders. Yo, you are jumping way more than the average kid there, buddy. He had to take a rest. It was too much jumping for him. Oops, I didn't even realize. Nothing up here? Yeah, alright. Man, is it just me, or is it taking forever just to get where I need to go? What up? I wish I could do that sometimes. I'm too far into modern society, though. You put me out in the wild, I wouldn't even know what to do. Strange patterned walls. I don't, like the one outside, yeah. I don't believe you. No. Shoot. That's just how it goes. Like these ones. Bombs are not the answer. I've tried them before. It did not work. That's nothing. It did nothing. Actually, why would I go up when I could go and jump off? I guess I can't jump off either. Okay. I guess this is the only way. The hermit gave me no information, basically. Hey man, ah, oh, you stupid motherfucker. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna make the biggest jump I can! Atmosphere change. Getting all rainy on us. Yo, I'm not seeing anything I can do though. Weird. Not sure what to do about that. Oh. I thought that was gonna lead somewhere. My bad. Because there was nothing there. Too bad we can't have Link just jump. Just jump, man. Dude, it's not going up that's scary, it's going down. Oof, bombs, yay, but I need a little more. Ah, the bomb, it's coming to kill me! Oof, got me. Whoa, hello, hey man. Just need to chill. Again, I'm just not finding the right way. Let me do this. A little look-see again. This to this, pick that up, put down the water, uh-huh. Kinstone piece. The stairs, blah, blah, get the grip ring, go up here. Oh, apparently there's an area that I missed up this cliffside. That's the one thing that kind of sucks about handhelds is just the limited amount of space they can show on a screen. They gotta make these things portable, so you gotta make a small screen for this stuff. Unfortunate. The bomb throwing. I'll show you bomb throwing. My goodness. Oh, Great Fairy! Yo, what up? Do I have to do something? There we go. The camera changed, so I didn't think I need to do anything more. Yeah, they this fairy is a reuse of the assets from Four Swords. They're just gonna keep using this, aren't they? A big bomb bag. Now I can carry more bombs. That's nice, but I need a little more. Yo, and she didn't fill up anything that I had? Come on now. Go off to the left, get Minish. Go through a path. I missed a path. That's kind of the problem when you got a Minish size, you kind of miss some of those visual cues. Especially in a game that is as detailed as this one. You just kind of miss that sort of thing. Wouldn't happen in something like Oracle of Ages or Seasons. It's just due to the nature of 8-bit graphics. The amount of times I have to look up a guide, though, is not a good foretelling. I'm gonna be stuck in this game a lot, aren't I? Ugh. That's not a good sign. That's pretty cool. I bet. God, how am I still here and alive? Is this thing? Can I move it? Yes. Now where should I be moving it to? That's the question. How do I get to that? It's giving me a sort of rock. What? I don't even know what this thing is. They're giving me one of these, but I don't know what to. I think I have to block. Use it right here. Okay, that makes sense. Let's proceed with the rolling. I think it's supposed to be a boulder. It just doesn't look much like one. I'm not sure what they were going for. It just does not look like a boulder to me. Thought it was some sort of rock mushroom or something. There we go. Nothing! Come on, game. Help me out here. Let's see. Come over here. There we go. Done. Oh, well, shit, that's it. Might as well save my, save it up. Oh, I'm back here. Man, what is this shit? Ugh. I'm not a happy goat. Okay. That's alright. I'll just cut to the top. Okay, we're back. Let's continue our little dungeon, or, well, we haven't even hit the dungeon. Our mountain climb expedition. Come on, pull it back in. Oh, well, for fuck's sake, man. Come on. Game just cock-blocked me. Ugh. No. Damn it. There we go. I don't even know what that is. Probably bombs, since I just got some. Nice. And plus, when a game tells you not to do something, then that means that you need to do that thing. Oh shoot, I keep using bombs by accident. Fortunately, I now have a lot of them, so I can afford to waste one or two. Or 10. Yeah, they were definitely going for a rock. I just don't see it. Here we go, moving into place. And there you go. Oh yeah, it's got lanterns on both sides. You know it's good. Oh. Quite a predicament. There we go. Oh, Kinston. Okay, that's good. I'll take that. Finally, a heart. That's the first heart I've seen since I started traveling up the mountain. When I wasn't recording and moving up the mountain, I didn't find any hearts to refill my health. Pretty brutal. Mosey on out of here. And there we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Dig for the iron. There you go. You're a little Minecraft worker now. Yo, what up? Mm-hmm. On the lowest level. Perfect. Thank you. Man, there are a bunch of doors. Fair enough. I probably need some sort of rare mineral or something. Wow, how do you know about me? I guess word travels fast. Hey man, listen, this man is ready for the adventure. He heard the call and he was like, alright, time to get to work. But it needs the 8 elements of whatever to fix it. Yeah, let them take care of it. They're blacksmiths, after all. They know what they're doing. Thank you. There we go, finally at the dungeon. My goodness, it feels like it's taken like several hours to just get up here. This game is making my hair turn gray. Well, my hair is already white, so never mind. Alright, in we go to the Cave of Flames. Finally, some hearts. Alright. Time to go and spelunker. Yo, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's a bomb. Oh, I see now. I didn't even see this bombable area. Excellent. Flip them over. It's a good thing I've already played several Oracle games, otherwise I would not know what to do. excuse me. Hell yeah, compass. Let's do it. Oh, this looks like a trap. I knew it! It's like for rupees, another thing that used to be in Four Swords. If you played Four Swords before this game, then a lot of it looks very familiar. I was ready to go. I have my trusty shield. Haha. Man. Would anybody be interested in me playing some Minecraft? I'm just curious because I don't know, something about minecarts just kind of gets me thinking about good old Minecraft. I would love to make, like, elaborate tracks that would go around just across the entire world. Maybe, like, several different pit stops along the way. Alright, let's go. Yeah, whatever. Maybe you should take responsibility for what you said and be like, oh, you were the one who suggested the idea. You know, I'll just hang out in here. There we go. Do I need to be a Minish? I'm seeing a lot of these little things that I need to get into. He was floating in the air. Did you see that? Alright, cool. Let's do it. Shrink on down, shrink on down. Oh, there's no... There was no animation for falling into the thing? I'm surprised. Weird. It's just so sudden, it kind of took me by surprise. Oh, that's a no-go. Here we go. This looks promising. I can't pick it up? Come on. Let me pick it up. How is it? Oh, okay. It's not foggy. It's steamy. I was about to say, how's it foggy in a... How can it be foggy in something like this? Yo, how do I get down there? Here we go. This is it. Excellent. The enemies were even kind enough to not show up when I was little. That's very kind of them. Excellent. Oh boy. Pinstone! Okay, why did you have to elaborate on that? Oh, Jesus. Okay, we cool. I don't know, I just don't feel like the dialogue that Ezra says actually, like, most of it doesn't feel like it contributes much. Bye. Yep, come on. Why can't I pick him up? Is he already in a hole? Oh, there's no option to set things down? Come on now. Nice, 50 rupees. I'll take it. Now I don't have any left to block that hole. Silly me. Here we go. I wish there was a Zelda maker. I would play the fuck out of that. I'd make all sorts of stuff. And by the way, if you are so interested in the Mario Maker 2 stuff I do, I have started making my own levels. The first one is the total actually, that's all I make right now is Kaizo levels. So if you like a little Kaizo in your world, then you should check out some of my levels. If I remember, I will leave like the level... the level code in the description so you can check it out. I want that treasure chest. There. Smoky. Schmoke. Oh, that just takes me back here. What can I do with the key now? Is there a locked door I didn't know about? Just the minuscule stuff here. Let's try going backwards, see if I can find the answer. I didn't see it. Oh, there we go. Never mind. Hey, man, why don't you take off your mask and fuck off? Here we go. So far, this game has been relatively easy. I wonder if the dungeon designs and such will get much harder as the game goes on. I don't think it'll ever get to like Oracle of Ages sort of levels. But we'll see. Hey man, can't be... What are you toppled over for? There we go. For some reason, bats are much more manageable in this game, it feels like. I wonder why. Oh, I don't need this. I need the bombs. Hell yeah, give me that piece of heart. That's kind of rare, like, they don't usually put pieces of heart in the, usually don't do that in dungeons. Oh, you guys think you're so cool, you got your beginning all ready to go. It do be a tough little... Cramped, I would say. Cramped area. Some food. Oh, come on, guys. Just get hit already. There we go. McCaming Apache. What does this do? Flip things over. Fascinating. There we go, that's what we've been waiting for. There we go, small key, let's go! Sorry, Link, here you go. Oh yeah, this isn't some joyride like it was in the Oracle games. If thought you'd have a just nice, slow, little fun time. No such luck. Yeah, it looks like I do need to get small. Gotta flip this first. It's entirely possible, though, that I just think it's easy because it's just the second dungeon. Once we get, like, 5 or 6 dungeons in, then we'll see. Then the game will have to reveal its true colors. What are these? They kind of look like the spinny things from the Oracle games. Yeah, they are. They're the exact same, actually. Except they kind of speed up as they move along, which I think is an improvement. Alright, hop in, Link. Have fun. I don't think he has much fun with that. There we go. Slice and dice. Come to me. Come on, you slow piece of shit. Move! There you go. Passing through. Ooh, how do I get this? I gotta use the wand. Hey, get out of here, man. Can't you see I'm doing something? Can't you see I'm busy with an adventure? Yo, I'm getting all sorts of Kenstone pieces. If you like Kenstone pieces like I do, just wait until the next episode. I'm gonna be Kenstoning the fuck out of this game. Move, you piece of shit! Oh, it lasts longer. Okay. No. Fuck you and your stupid ass jars. Nope. They're very lenient on the time, which is nice. Whee! In the hole. Should I go this way? Ow. More Kenstone pieces. Good lord! How many is that now? Yo, did you see that little doo-doo-doo move? There we go. Where am I going with this one? Right over there? Yo, come on. There we go. I was freaking out for a second there. Oh no. I wasn't even paying attention to the cyclones. I was too busy looking at the ground. There we go. Now we're good. Nice 100. forgot. How many rupees can I carry now? I already forgot. Oh no. I gotta go back. I'm not gonna make it. Alright, that's okay. Everything's fine. There we go. This next one, and over here. So many, oh my god. The game says, oh, you like Kinstone pizzas? Here you go, here's a shitload of them. Thank you. Big key. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Oh, and it's right there. Well, the design is similar to something like, what am I thinking of? Wind Waker. You just have to go from one space to the next. Easy peasy. I think this is exactly like, well, this is a big Dodongo battle, I guess. Yo, I can get fairies? Let's fill this baby up. I want a fairy. Give me a fairy. Here we go. Done. This game seems to take a few cues from Minish Cap, doesn't it? Oh, it's not a Dodongo. I was totally expecting a Dodongo. Oh, I tried to get off, but it wouldn't let me. Sucks, doesn't it? Yeah, we gotta douse these flames. I can douse the flames by running myself into them too. Yo, what the fuck? Calm down, game. Aw. That was a totally legit shot. The game took it from me. There we go. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Oh, you think you're gonna... Oh, do the little lava trick. Not gonna work on me. I have one secret. I can move to the edge. What happened? Oh, okay. Nice. There we go. Look at that. Easy peasy, but maybe the third dungeon will be even harder. Yo, where my piece heart? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yo, Zelda, she was like, yo, I don't want that full heart container. I want that dumbass shield. What? Are you crazy? As soon as I save her, I'm gonna be like, yo, you went for that shield though? Like, what the hell? He's not. He might be done. I don't know. It only took a couple hours. You can't fix a sword in a couple hours. So I think we're going to call it the end of this episode. We'll give Milardi more time by doing the next episode a couple days from now. So thanks for watching. If you like this sort of content, then follow me and like me and all that good stuff. It helps me out. Until then, have a good one.